Okay, now you get to pause it.
For example, I have seen the word fly fishing with a hyphen. Thorn. When it does long. Sun hyphen in hyphen long. Another example.
More examples.
These flowers are not. Forget hyphen.
Give me more examples.
Another example.
Go back here.
Hig Brown is a hyphenated name. Hig hyphen Brown. Two. The hyphen is used within a sentence to separate the syllables of a word divided at the end of a line. Oh. For example, Roderick Hig Brown wore, if possible, avoid it altogether.
See, he's right there.
I love the way this lawn slopes down to the river. This property must be such an effect is used within a sentence to separate a prefix from. This property has such a variety of trees. And this is the perfect example. Another example.
Another example. Love it.
Let us re-enter the main garden. Because re- with the vowel E and enter with the vowel E.
Thank you.
A hyphen is used between re and enter.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Your face wasn't so big. Walking through someone.
Four.
Someone's house.
A hyphen is used within a sentence. To separate a prefix from a proper noun. For example, Roderick Hig Brown was an ex-provincial court judge. The prefix ex is separated from the proper noun provincial court judge by a hyphen. Now we're in the old